Alright, so first things first, I'll kind of explain our method of breaching here. So, with Charlie, we decided to do an X-shaped breach, meaning if I'm on the left side, I automatically will go to the right side of the room. So I start here, on this side, I am then going over to that wall, over on that side. That way, I'm not leaving, like, I'm not taking my eyes off the sector that I was originally tasked to watch. Make sense?
Yep.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Or, yes. Blah.
Yeah. I'm not a sir.
I know, that's why I said sergeant. Yes, blah.
And, if you guys know, there is practice targets. You shoot them, they fall down. We'll be clearing this small courtyard first, then moving into the white building, moving out the back of the white building, taking out the HQ building, getting on top of the HQ building, then support fire for the rest of the building. For the rest of the compound. Ready?
Yep. Three set.
Two set.
One set. Camera, on me.
You ready? Hold on. Yeah, I was trying to get another member to... for the fire team, so I don't know what's going on with Car.
Car is the mods. They didn't give her the proper mods. Which I think is kind of a dick move that they didn't tell her that there was an update to the mods. Once, Ambrose set, we will move in.
Alright.
Just wait on you there, Canberra.
Yeah, give me 2 seconds.
You know how I move us into a little more of a better breaching spot?
Okay. So you want me right behind you?
Yeah, right behind me. And I'm gonna do the classic, I'm just gonna set myself to red.
Alright. Yeah, if you guys aren't already Shack Tech, you need to be.
Yeah, they already are. We're the only one who's not.
Well, yeah.
Alright, bridging going right?
Bridging going right.
And that means blue team, you're going left.
Well, for this, everyone's going right.
Yeah.
Because remember, we all go to the building.
Yeah.
Alright, so everyone go right.
Yeah. Alright, weapons up, and. Everyone set?
Set.
Three set.
Last man set.
Breaching.
Breaching.
Inside.
Roger. One inside. Copy.
He's down.
Target down.
Two on left, two on right.
Someone get behind McNeil.
Someone on me.
Alright.
Bridging going right.
Bridging going left. Bridging. Snow on me.
Two doors, hallway.
Door left.
Oh crap, shit!
You're good. I'm still alive.
Alright, so patch yourself up.
That's why we have basic on here.
My bad. McNeil, switch with Freeman so we can breach these doors. Have the AR set up on that.
Freeman, this is gonna be your sector here.
Alright, Snow, go back up Freeman on that corner. Go high low.
Okay.
Breaching set.
Ready? Set. Opening in 3, 2, 1, opening.
Clear. Coming out.
Closing the door.
I see one guy in a room far.
He's down.
Dead. Well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we haven't set the pop back up, so don't mind them if they pop back up.
Set.
Last door. Okay. Time now. Open. Clear.
Clear. Advance.
Alright, clear.
That target on the right's down.
Door.
Stacking.
Okay. Keep an eye on the door.
Set.
Right team's gonna clear the next room.
Hold, do not breach or breach door. Go, 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 go. Clear.
Target down.
Get in the room, get in the room.
Clear.
That's probably the only one I didn't see. Paul. Alright. On you, camera.
Going in. Clear?
Clear. Building clear.
Building's clear. Alright.
Okay. I'm gonna pause here for a minute, just so we can assess that a little bit. Honestly, I think that Blue Team probably could have handled that, and we should have stayed there at that door.
Yeah. So, for future reference, McNeil, I think we should have the entire team stack up on that door. I know we talked about clearing this larger room first, but I think it would just make more sense to have the entire team on that door.
Yeah, and maybe just have the AR watching this hallway here, just in case, until we start breaching.
I agree.
Alright.
You guys have any input?
If you guys have something to say, go ahead and say it. I mean, we're still very much learning. We're a fireman, a team of two.
Still learning.
Alright, but what was your opinion?
My opinion?
Went well, how could we improve on what we just did?
I would say just make sure we always do the, you know, one set, two set, one going left, two going right type thing going on. There were some instances I saw people just going in.
Okay. Good to know. Thank you.
I got nothing.
Okay.
As that tells us from your guys' standpoint that it's a little more confusing, whereas me and Canberra automatically know what each of those is going to do as soon as we enter the door. But from your standpoint, you guys probably won't.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to back out. I'm gonna go pick up a car. You guys keep clearing the compound.
Alright, everyone, back to the front door. Close all the doors.
We're gonna continue from here, actually.
Right, let's continue from here, actually.
Well, okay, so we're gonna do it from here. But you mean close all the doors?
I kind of noticed that this was weird. So I wanted to pause there and just get an opinion on it.
Okay, my mic's on. So, I'm just gonna go make sure the restrooms are closed. I'll be right back.
Yep.
Including this door.
And in this case, we just sit here stacked on this door. So, you go on the right side and just keep an eye on the door. Because we know that the rest of the building's clear, we just want to watch this door.
Oh, wait, I think I might have misunderstood you guys. I thought we were going to clear this building again. Whoops.
Oh, no, it's we're going out the back now, we're doing the rest of the compound.
Okay.
Alright. Ready to breach?
Okay.
Ready.
Three set.
Breaching time now. And because the door opens, right?
Oh.
There you go. Leg.
Go left.
Yep. One on earth.
Left.
Two on earth. One at the cross tower. He's down. All visuals from where I can see are down. They're down.
One thing with these pop-up targets, just keep in mind which ones you've shot.
Yeah.
Because we will come across them again later.
stay to the right side here. We're gonna take the right side.
Copy.
Over here.
Oh, whoops.
I should really just shoot a second with these instead.
Alright.
3 minute gas covered?
Yep. Alright. Go across.
Going across.
Hold there at the side of the building.
Holding at side of the building.
McNeil moving.
Alright, stacked on stairs.
Freeman moving.
I want to have everyone on us. We're gonna take the bottom part first.
Okay.
This is something I personally like to do. But I'm gonna hit that guy first. And as you can see, we have two inside. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna flashbang this. Flash going out. And now, breaching. Ready?
Ready.
Three, ready.
Oh shit! Oh fuck!
Friendly fire!
Oh shit!
Wow.
That was my fault.
Oh shit, enemies behind you. I'm just roleplaying this up. Three more. Wait, are those civilians? Yeah, those are civilians. Okay.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah. Anyway, we can drag his body.
I don't know.
It, dude, do interact. See if you get anything.
Nope. I can't do direct.
Wait, chance? Chance? We're taking chance?
What?
Was that you shooting, or...?
Yeah, it was me.
Okay, I thought we were taking chance. I'm like, uh-oh. Alright, let's stack up one stairs, yeah.
Right, yeah, stairs.
One set, two set.
Moving.
Charlie, how you doing over there?
Take him. Going right. And that's why I should not hit fire. Oh, behind you. There you go.
Oh shit, I'm deaf. I can't hear. Alright, I'm good.
Building clear.
Copy, hold at the building.
Copy, holding. So, I'm gonna go on the roof and do some reconnaissance.
Okay, I'll stay down here.
Yeah, I'll let you know when I get back. We have a watchtower. And what else? Maybe there's quarters over there. Okay.
We're heading just down the road now. We'll be in a couple of minutes.
Alright, so right about where I'm pointing my rifle right now, man?
Yeah. Yep.
Right about in this direction, there's a watchtower. That's got some people in it. Don't think we can nab them yet. We could take them, though, from the roof, if you wouldn't do that.
Alright.
Yeah, well, we're glad to help.
Enemy spotted in watchtower, engaging.
Server, what is it? Well, yeah, it's 15th.
Right. Tower's clear.
Is it not one of the unofficial?
Once you guys clear your immediate area, just hold your fire and wait for us to get there.
Copy. Area's clear.
We're just gonna go over events and stuff like that and get some criticisms and stuff like that done.
Alright.
Now we gotta wait.
This would probably be an epic time to old time to like to, I don't know, Google or the news
yep.
or YouTube.
Saw it listed.
Oh, car.
Oh, I see a vehicle.
Just realized you were...
A what?
Vehicle, what? Front. Coming up the road. MF, friendly. Let's get downstairs.
Yeah, no, I just didn't notice. And I forgot that you were a hospital recruit now. Instead of just a private.
Science on MF, coming close.
Friendly.
Hello, MAP. You have arrived to your destination.
And I think he has to go back for the next group of people that's joining us. But, yeah. Just on a little bit of a note, when we come around where I got shot.
Alright, I'm going to go back.
Yeah, my bag now.
It's... Yep, go ahead and pick him up. We're going to go over just what kind of happened there. One thing that I like to do is, like, when I'm coming in, I know I'm covering this guy here. So, when I come in, the next person in will probably cover this guy. Third person, this kind of sector here. And one thing is, just trust the guy to get out of your way. These are training enemies, we can move at a bit slower of a pace. Just trust the other guy to get out of the way. Alright?
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and just run this breach again.
Just in case, who
you know, repetition.
McNeil, who do you want me with?
Just grab a seat and we'll get you a spot when you come in. Grab a rifleman kit when you get in. Which anyone there can help you set that up if you don't know how to.
Two
sets.
Let's
just hold this.
Operation. Three set. And then I can
three
see
set.
It.
Three set.
All right. Then I
you
can
guys.
See the card set.
Oh, right. Team set.
Right, we're moving in.
Wrong one.
Open door, contacts inside, and I get someone to flash it.
Queuing up grenades, white smoke, green smoke, M84, is that it?
It's an M82, I believe, or an flashbang.
Are you guys looking for the flashbang?
Close enough.
The M82, yeah.
I just remembered it's a flashbang.
M84, I'm gonna toss it. Toss an M84. Toss to the door. Go.
So I got him.
I got him. Someone killed the civvies.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh.
It's good, it's good.
I'm not. Oh my god.
I'm on the door. I'm stairs, stairs. Who's coming with me to the stairs?
Have him take a rifleman.
Alright, stairs.
Clear.
And actually, just a quick note, we're not selling those who are high ranking officers.
You almost got shot, man.
I know, I'm stuck in walking, my bad.
Tower,
enemy tower. Take him out. Good shots, good shots.
Got enemy across the yard.
Enemy camp, front.
Two. Three. That's the carry with Blair.
Fuck's sake.
Enemy left side, there we go. Good.
Yeah, I've shot him differently. Pulse.
By the way,
that
do we...
That was a bit better this time.
Do we have to clear those buildings across from us?
Yeah, that's for the next person.
Alright. On we go.
To right there, that was supposed to be a rifleman, the recruit.
Huh?
A-firm, my bad. I set it over fire team rather than long range.
Alright, so let's head over to the next spot.
Yep, we'll move there.
Stack up on the H barriers.
Yep, over the H barriers. Who was the disconnect?
One set.
You set. Our set. And for me, you set.
Alright. We're going to be going up on this building here, front.
Yep, I'm going to take your right.
Alright, 1 and 2, this building, 3 and 4, go to the next building down.
Alright, Snow, with you.
Opening, 1 left, clear.
Clear, clear.
Next building?
Yep.
Next 2?
3 and 4, go to this building right here. 1 and 2, follow me.
Alright, set.
Set. Entering. Clear. Alright, 2, follow me. This building.
Set.
You set. Go on the left. Clear. No, not clear, not clear, not clear, not clear.
Scared the shit out of you, didn't he?
Ah, man, dude, I would have been dead if that was real AI or player.
Gambro, your trap got Snow. You're trapped in the last house.
Like, seriously, man?
Our friend hidden away in the corner.
You would have died.
Yes, I would have died.
Yeah, I got him.
Whoa! Shots.
Yeah, we put him there for the sole purpose of they were always in this corner throughout the entire rest of the training. So we put him over in that corner just to scare the living crap out of anyone who walked in there. That's why they say, check your corners.
Alright, it appears we've cleared the base.
Yep, that's this part of the base cleared.
Oh, wait,
how
we have to...
How on ammo?
Green, green.
Because I gotta get me a pair of earplugs.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mags?
We gotta clear like another compound.
Okay, I should be good.
Yeah.
So where's this other compound?
But once he gets here, I'll actually go ahead and show you all it. I'll show you it all it.
Oh wait, is it the military domes?
I need your place. If you have a set, that would be greatly appreciated.
Hey wait, can we drive this thing?
Maybe
yes.
Not allowed to drive enemy vehicles.
Oh.
Car behind it. Oh.
shots.
She was talking about me there. I'm missing a set. Wait, thank you. Right, that solves that. Yeah, one thing you gotta remember with the 249 is it spits lead quickly.
Yeah.
I did
know that. Especially the 240.
Yeah, the 240 and the 249, just you press the button once and you're guaranteed at least 5 bullets. But I'll go ahead and I'll show you the next area. We're walking over to the auxiliary, like the bunkhouses. Are they operational? I meant the bunkhouse. Alright. So just on approach, I'm going to tell you a few things about this bunkhouse. One, it's one of the most annoying things to clear in the goddamn game. B, we've set it up to be very annoying. So watch corners, watch cross intersecting fire from other buildings, and keep your head on a constant swivel because the targets are in some pretty unique locations. We designed the two different sections to model as much as we could where the enemy could be standing. So just keep that in mind as we're clearing.
Roger that.
Take for example, right from here. One down.
Two down.
Alright, so we're gonna stack up on this door. Alright, you're gonna wanna get in some cover there because you are a corpsman. So we don't want you getting hit. You're our only way of being brought back up. One set.
Oh, which one's two? Like, if we're in a formation like this.
You would be two. You're a cross.
I would be two? Alright, two.
And then set. Snow's three.
Alright.
And Snow, you're gonna move.
Four, right?
Yeah. So basically, Snow, you're on me. We take the left side of the room. We take the right side of the room because we're on the left door. And you take the right side of the room. And the left side of the room because you're on the right door.
Alright.
Huh. It's easy in theory, hard in wording. Alright, so as soon as I open the door, Freeman, I want you to peek. Because you have the AR. So, actually, the door's going to hit you in the face. Let's have me and you switch, actually, because I want you take that front door.
Alright.
So that way, I open, the door hits me in the face, but you have that AR, so you can suppress. Reaching in 3, 2, 1. Target's the end of the hallway down, first door. Telling me?
Alright, covering.
Reaching. Target down. Second door. Black car in. There we go. Ready? Room clear. Next one. Human users slowly advance down the hallway. Next one. See anything? Target down. Next door. Reaching in 3, 2, 1. Two targets down. Next one.
Alright, stairs.
Hold on the stairs.
Both stairs.
We're gonna clear the bottom floor first, and then you're gonna take stairs. Anything?
Three enemies across the lane. There we go. Okay, go down. Make sure you're checking these cross windows, eh? Copy. Just have them wait outside. As soon as we're done clearing the bunkhouse, will be out again to do a run with him. Because we just finished clearing bottom floor, so.
Alright, everyone on me, we're getting ready to go up to the top floor.
I'm just loading in right now, so I'll just begin in a couple seconds.
Alright, boom and go.
Copy.
Also zone.
All three?
Yep.
Okay, peek right. Anything?
Alright, down.
Left?
It's clear.
Alright. I'm gonna guard right. You're gonna guard left. No? Take the,
Alright, go.
Yep.
Alright, clear.
Keep in mind that the targets across and the other buildings are hostile as well.
Clear.
Nope, not clear.
Oh.
Across the way is hostile as well. It's no go. Did you get the one across the street? Seeing now by opening that door, he's exposed again. He's been exposed. So now they're all down. Alright, Carlos, because you're hitting the wall for us.
One set. Okay.
Two set.
Reach in. Are going in.
One's across your lane are clear because snow's engaging. And last one is bam. And he's down. Building clear.
Go ahead and shut the door and legs to the bottom. If you're not already outside.
Yeah.
And back over to where we first entered, because they're bringing in another reinsert.
Alright. Anyway, I'm going to reload. Everyone reload now? What did you guys think of that little house there?
Well, it was tough to, like, check behind doors, so you just had to work around it.
That is very much part of the challenge with this building. The main thing with this building is that its doors are very tight, very concealed, and the enemy can hide from behind all manners of things. So part of the reason behind doing this in particular building is it is one of the hardest buildings to breach in Arma. For two reasons. One, the tight quarters, and B, as our little friends up there demonstrated, we can get crossing fire. But how'd you guys think of the actual movements throughout the building?
It was pretty, well, I believe it was pretty fluent. And, yeah.
Alright, Snow, anything on you?
I could probably use some more practice in it because I felt, through the later stages of it, I was kind of getting soft on my procedure, if you will. I think I actually breached the room by myself, and that's a no-no. Don't breach the room by yourself.
Yeah, not these bigger rooms, like...
Vehicle close.
If you're a two-man like me and Canberra are, then yeah, you breach alone. But with this size of a fire team, you should definitely be taking your buddy, even if he's not really doing much shooting. Even if he's just there to guard
you.
Like, take for example, I ran in with you, Snow, and there was a guy across the way here, on the left side. He could have shot you.
Oh, yeah.
So, just keep in mind that they are there. There are enemies across on the second floor.
Alright.
It's 111.
22.3.
Alright, McNeil. So, are you satisfied with the shoot house, or do you want to run through it once more?
Pretty satisfied. I think, though, anyone else you want to run it again? Because... if you guys think you can use the practice, then definitely we'll run it again.
Ready. Radio check 122.3.
222.3.
222, sorry.
32.
All good.
Yeah, like
3-2. Freeman, you want to run it again? Snow?
Yeah.
I'm going to go with the majority vote.
Alright.
So we can either run through this again, or we can get on with the op. It's up to you guys.
You guys are doing an FTX, wet or dry?
This part here is dry, then after this we'll be doing an FTX.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So, what do you guys want to do? We can either move on to the FTX, or we can run through the shoot house one more time.
FTX.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright then. The FTX planning, we go.